simplify x to the power negative 1 y multiply x y square, writing x terms next to each other, y terms next to each other. Using exponent properties, we add the power of same terms. Then we get x to the power 0, y to the power q. And any term has power 0 equal to 1, so we get y cube.